This top has quite a stretchy material, so I used a canvas and placed it inside to stretch it a little. Then I drew the outline of the image and started painting several layers of white paint. Start with one layer and then keep building on. This particular material absorbs a lot of paint, so you have to keep going and adding at least 3 to 4 layers of white paint. Use a detail or small brush for the edges. I then drew my design using a pencil. I used a 4B pencil because it shows up better on the white paint. I started off by mixing her skin tone first and painting one layer of her face and then a second layer. Then I added the shadows and highlights with a darker shade of skin tone. Make sure to blend your colours together. I applied the lighter tone first, then the dark, and then a medium tone in between the two colours. Then I started painting the other details like the lips, the eyes, the eyebrows.
I can show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last let your heart decide? I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over, sideways, and under on.
Keep adding various tones of the color you're working with. This makes the image look 3D. Remember to keep outlining everything, as this really transforms the image. For the hair, I thought of using a brighter shade of blue so that it stands out against the colour of the t-shirt. This is the first layer. After adding 2 layers of blue paint all over the hair, I then added a darker shade of blue mixed with a little bit of purple to create the darker shades within her hair. Don't forget to blend the two colours together with a medium shade. Add shades and highlights within every element of the hair. Since this is a custom piece for a client, she wanted the elements of the zodiac Scorpio integrated within this painting. So I added the Scorpio tattoo, the zodiac symbol, and some words for its traits. I wanted to use the same colour scheme for the words as the image, so I blended 2 or 3 different shades of colour together. So this process took around 13 hours, and here's the final outcome. A whole new